one powerful secret.
Fire!
Sora, don't chase the dreams. They'll lead you nowhere. Just to an abyss you'll never be able to wake up from.
Well, we already know he won't wake up.
What? What's going on in Sora's world?
Mm-hmm.
Why won't he open his eyes? Is he still in the nightmare?
Yep.
That is right.
Huh? Ansem!
Sora can no longer wake up. No matter how many nightmares you consume, you cannot wake someone who has fallen into the chasm of dreams.
What?
Dreams hold our memories. Sleep holds our dreams. And darkness, it holds our sleep. Sora's heart belongs to the darkness now.
Sora would never give in to the darkness!
But you feel it, don't you? This world, the nightmare, the abyss. Why haven't you returned to the reality whence you came?
No. This is a...
dream of a dream. A twofold nightmare.
Jeez, Inception! I've never seen Inception, but this totally sounds like Inception.
This whole journey... you have been inside Sora's dreams, and now darkness within darkness awaits you.
What?
Let go of
no.
me! Decoy Ansem, decoy Billy Zane, let go of me!
Can't get loose!
At the start of your test, when you struck out from that tiny island, you saw me there dressed in a robe. Immediately you knew something was wrong. So without even knowing it, you dove into Sora's dream. And you became exactly what that sigil on your back represents. A dream eater to protect Sora from nightmares.
Me? I'm a dream eater?
What?
Correct. But you failed to protect him. After all your efforts to command the darkness and protect those you cherish, it is a shame you locked that power away in the end.
I don't need it. Riku doesn't need it.
Except, it's not over. I can still save Sora.
Without the darkness.
So you understand what to do. Set the darkness in you free, and you can rescue your friend.
Ansem. Or Xehanort.
I don't need Riku. He doesn't need you. He doesn't need Decoy Ansem. He doesn't need Decoy Billy Zane. We need the real Billy Zane, okay? Come back to us, Billy Zane. We miss you, buddy.
You used to be a Keyblade wielder. But darkness stole your heart. And the Keyblade with it. Don't you see? That's half the reason I'm even on this journey. After allowing darkness into my heart, am I still fit to wield the Keyblade? Even after locking you away, here you are, haunting me again. So I get it now. There's no point in trying to hold the darkness back.
At last, you see clearly.
You know, when I look at you, there's this memory that flashes back. A secret I said I'd keep when I was little. The main reason I kept dreaming about seeing the outside world was because of him.
Mm-hmm. Aw, Tara.
My journey begins here. And now, I'm going back to the real world. And then to Sora's side.
That is your answer?
You bet it is.
I know the way. Consume the darkness. Return it to light.
You can try.
I can't block it. I have to dodge it. Okay. Why do I have to warm up the attacks? You know what? That dark thing does really get in the way. Proud mode.
Is that all you got?
Fire!
guys. Be right back. You know.
Ansem! You're part of my heart now! Part of the light!
Ever the fool boy. And forever, a pawn of the darkness!
Even lawyers have a problem with this.
Yeah. heal!
You're not dead after that. Billy Zane Decoy is not dead after that. I don't know what would kill him. Sully, did we kill him?
Yes, we had.
Strength to protect what matters. Oh. This place. Did I finally make it out of the dream?
I don't think so.
Sora and I have been split up since the start of our journey. Because Ansem No, because Xehanort planned it. And that means we're a long way off course from the Mark of Mastery exam Yen Sid gave us.
Darn you, Leonard Nimoy's!
All right. Sora's gotta be here. Somewhere.
You just had to live for Prosper, didn't you? Make sure only but you only live for Prosper, don't you? Right? Right?
End of the road, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I know I'm back in the real world, but I still have my Dream Eater powers. Which means he still hasn't woken up. Where
yep.
are you, Sora? Huh?
Toria?
Dream Eater!
Victoria!
Is that where Sora is? How do I get across?
Bruce! Here, good boy, Bruce! Good boy! Wanna go and say the word, Bruce? Come on! We're coming, Victoria!
Right. I get it.
Okay, Brucey, let's go.
Heal! Sora!
Oh, that's way too easy. Did you really think it was gonna be that easy, Riku?
Hands off my new vessel.
Vessel?
Yes. We originally had our sights set on you.
Of course you did.
But you developed a certain resistance to darkness. So we did.
Did you really expect him to not? Come on, use your head.
The Keyblade did, and moved down the list. Roxas. Now there was a worthy candidate. But, unfortunately, he became too aware of himself.
Too aware? He outsmarted you guys. And he's part of Sora. So if Roxas can do it, so can Sora.
And return to Sora. Organization 13's true goal is to divide Xehanort's heart among 13 vessels. Thanks to you and Sora, we learned not all our candidates were fit for the task, but we managed to make up the difference. And now, Sora, the 13th vessel, is within our grasp.
13 Xehanorts?
One's bad enough ever as it is!
What is...
The real Organization 13.
The Organization?
I am Xehanort from the most distant past.
What, no baby Xehanort? No baby Xehanort? No toddler Xehanort? No preteen Xehanort? This you? You're the furthest past? Okay, fine.
My future self gave me a task. To visit the splintered versions of myself in many worlds, and ensure they gathered here today.
From the past?
There are restrictions to movement through time. First, you must leave your body behind to do it. Then, there must be a version of you waiting at the destination. Upon arrival, you can only move forward as per the laws of time. And you cannot rewrite the events that are destined to happen.
What? And what's the whole entire point of doing it?
What have you done?
My most future self will arrive soon. Then time for all of us will return to normal. And I will go back to my era to live the life fate has in store. He can vouch for that.
Of course he can. He's Leonard Nimoy's.
Salsa!
Not on my watch! Young Xehanort, not on my watch! Young Little Nimoy's not on my watch!
I'm glad I'm not too late.
Hands off of Haley Joel Osment! Hands off the kid from Seventh Heaven! Hands off!
Mickey!
Just grab Sora so we can go. I can't stop them for long.
Okay.
Yeah!
Mickey!
Oh, crap! That did not feel good!
I said hands off!
How can you be moving?
No. Are you?
Be gone.
Goodbye.
Heal! Heal!
Leonard Nimoy's gotcha! Go back to Priest and Prosper!
Are you okay, Riku?
Yeah. Thanks, Mickey.
You kicked their butt! Riku, you kicked their ass!
Oh, Master Xehanort!
Huh?
We were...
It was Litter Nimoy's? Litter Nimoy's!
Right about you!
I interrupted him.
All of this was decided. My 12 selves would welcome me here on this day when I would return a complete person. It is the future which lies beyond my sight.
Why are you doing this?
In ancient times, people believed that light was a gift from an unseen land by the name of Kingdom Hearts. But Kingdom Hearts was safeguarded by its counterpart, the Keyblade. Warriors vied for that precious light, thus beginning the Keyblade War. The violent clash shattered the Keyblade into 20 pieces, 7 of light and 13 of darkness. And the only real Kingdom Hearts was swallowed by the darkness, never to surface again. I once tried to create my own pure light and darkness to forge the Keyblade, but the attempt ended in failure. In my eagerness, I had lost sight of the correct way to achieve my goal. I acted rashly. I can admit that now.
You acted rashly? Man, killing 3 people basically is acting rashly, making one your somewhat vessel, making one go to sleep and made one trap in darkness. Is you acting rashly? Mickey, tell him.
Hey, actually, that's acting reckless. You killed 3 of my friends basically. You killed Ventus. You killed Terra. I was in hell basically. How could you?
What you did back then, your mistakes, changed the destinies of 3 of my friends.
Ah, but destiny is never left to chance. I merely guided them to their proper places. The broken boy who failed to be the blade, the misguided master who sacrificed herself for a friend, and the feckless youth who became my new vessel.
Yep, Ventus is the first one. Aqua's the second one, and Terra is the third one.
I couldn't find a way to save him.
Crap! How could he? I really need to work on saving my friends. It's not my fault, though. I couldn't help it. Little Nimoy's is just too darn awesome.
But I wanted to believe that their sacrifice stopped you for good. Why? How was I so blind? I should have seen it as soon as Maleficent started gathering the 7 princesses of heart.
Yes. They were all my doing. I used the evil fairy to find 7 pure lights for me. Just as I prepared 13 vessels to fill with pure darkness.
But you failed. Sora stopped you in your tracks on both counts.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, he did. That dull, ordinary boy. A Keyblade wielder so unlike any I have ever seen. However, I have not abandoned my ambitions. The 7 Guardians of Light and the 13 Seekers of Darkness.
7 Guardians of Light? Well, for Keyblade wielders, there's me and Riku and Sora.
Mm-hmm.
And my 3 missing friends, that's 6.
Mm-hmm.
Then the seventh would be... Oh, that means the 13 Seekers of Darkness...
What the heck? Jeez, he even used Melisophon as a pawn! I'm not a pawn.
Yes, little king. Perceptive. But Sora and another on your list belong to me now. And that puts you three guardians short.
That's not fair.
But worry not. All of the pieces are destined to appear. Your seven lights, just like my 13 darknesses, whose final clash will beget the prize I seek.
The Keyblade!
But first, the 13 darknesses shall be united. All the seats have been filled. And now, the last vessel shall bear my heart like the rest.
But he's not Leonard Nimoy's. He's the kid from Sixth Sense. You're not touching him. I don't care what you can see. You're not touching him. Hands off the kid from Sixth Sense! Hands off!
No! Sora!
That sucks! Get off of me! Send this!
Yeah, I thought I kicked your ass! Sly fox! Come here, you fiery animal!
Axel!
Huh? Axel? Come on! Do you see any makeup on him? No eyeshadow! No eyeshadow!
Axel? Please! The name's Lee!
Got it memorized!
You're not supposed to be here!
Promises to keep. I'll always be there to get my friends back. What? Bad timing? You had your perfect little script, but you kind of forgot to write the sequel.
I love this guy. You forgot to write the sequel. No, they forgot to write the trilogy. They forgot to write the trilogy. They're making the trilogy right now.
Now, let's find out what happens.
What now, you old coot? Our time is up!
And I deem you can say as it! Syax? Iza?
Iza?
Why are you here, Axel?
Riku, shut up! It's Lee!
No, I told you my name's... Whatever. Axel.
What? Come on, you gotta say, it's Lee! You got it memorized? Come on! Don't let Riku off the hook! You got mad at Zigbar! Why is Riku getting off the hook?
Yeah, it's Lee! It's Lee!
Fine. Now let's get out of here.
Right!
Let go of me!
Wow!
Ah, Sully! I landed on my belly!
Were we supposed to do that?
I landed on my back. That hurt.
I think so.
Goofy.
Nice
landing, you two. This is nick of time. Next time, land better.
Donald, you saved us.
We are out of time. Neither the union of light nor darkness has been achieved. We must all return whence we came. But the gathering of the 7 and 13 is nigh. Let us finish this at the fated place, once your lights and my darknesses have joined together.
Bye-bye, Leonard Nimoy's. Live long and prosper, right? But don't live long and prosper and make 13 people of yourself. Don't do that. We'll miss you, buddy, though. Hopefully you're okay in heaven.
Seven lights, 13 darknesses. Master Xehanort has been busy.
Yes, he has.
Furry Sora! Furry Sora, wake up! Furry Sora, wake up!
He won't wake up, Donald. He won't. Riku's just gonna have to go and wake him up somehow.
Aw, Sora. Don't tell me your heart's sleeping too.
Not again! First, Jesse McCartney, now Shaylee Jill Osmond, who's next? And Boyfriend Seven Heaven, no more! Come on, you guys, and I can't handle this anymore! I can't!
No, Mickey. This affliction is not the same.
Can we do anything for him?
Yeah.
In your Mark of Mastery exam, you were to unlock 7 sleeping keyholes. By doing so, you would awaken those worlds from their prison of...
Get off your ass. Come on, Yin Sid. You're not even looking at them. You're just looking at the wall. We're over here.
Lumber. And also acquire the power to free a heart from its sleep. Riku, you unlocked those keyholes within Sora's dreams. Therefore, it stands to reason that you now have the power to awaken Sora's heart.
You want him to dive back into Sora's sleep?
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Come on, can we just go get a bucket of water? That should work.
But, Master, Sora's heart is down in the darkest abyss. If Riku's not careful, he might just get trapped down there with him. No, I'll go instead.
Yeah, my
and
turn!
And perhaps you may even succeed, Mickey. But there is no denying Riku stands the better chance, having dived into Sora's heart as long as he has.
Mickey, I really appreciate it, but I'll go wake Sora up.
Riku did a whole entire life of helping people get through the light. He can handle this.
Riku!
Look at his face. Sleeping like nothing's wrong. Like there's nothing to even worry about. He's always been like that. The three of us would agree to work on the raft. And then this guy would go take a nap on the beach. You see, it's my job to keep him on his toes. Besides, what kind of Keyblade Master sleeps through his test? I'm doing it for me, too. Sora saved me once, and I heard him call my name. He needs me.
There's something real strong that binds us to each other. Even in the darkness, you can reach him. All you gotta do is follow that connection.
You just gotta have friends.
Gee, we're all connected to Sora.
You said it!
Oi, Haley DeOsmond! Sora, wake up, buddy!
Yeah, wake up, Sora!
And if the darkness gets you, I promise I'll bail you out. Dark Rescue's my middle name.
That's one hell of a name. So when we just...
Guys?
So when we get this straight, Lee, your name is Lee Dark Rescue. What's your last name, huh? I want to know your freaking last name!
Thank you. Sora and I will be back soon.
I had to switch to my camera guy. I had to switch to my computer. Let me turn off, let me unplug my... It's gonna be easier for me to unplug my controller. Okay. I'm still not close enough. Oh well. Dirty Hayden Dawsmans! I missed that one. Man, I am not good at collecting Haley Joel Osment's. Got it. Jeez. Pretty much Dark Haley Duos wants me to go up by. Oh, I thought. Don't tell me you have to buy another boss. I already fought like three for you, Sora. Three. Technically four. Now I have to do five?
Am I in Sora's dream?
Beneath his armor! Yeah. Oh, come on! Can't you get I'm helping you out? This is why I don't like the Backstreet Boys' little brother. Not only he can't really sing, he doesn't get the picture. I'm trying to help Sora out. I'm sorry, I think you sing a girl. But so does your big brother and his group. And they don't play instruments. Neither do you. Only thing you do good is right now it's kicking my butt and being Roxas and Ventus. Get away from him, Riku! How was the first time wrong? Oh well, who cares? As long as I beat him. Might want to look at the controller. So for when the music comes on. I gotta get the controller so I don't get copyright striked. This way you guys can still hear me. Last time I didn't get copyright strike or copyright infringement. That means I didn't get a strike. But I still got in somewhat of a trouble.
I'll find you, Sora.
Yeah. Next time, stay away from the Backstreet Boys' little brother. Come on. We already know he can't sing, but he can act. So he just is sick to acting. Home sweet home.
Roxas?
Didn't I just get rid of you? No, wait, that was Ventus. Hey, what's up? What's going to happen to some ice cream, okay?
So afraid of. Huh? Losing something that's important.
You're the one I just got rid of. You're the one I just did. Geez, Ventus, can you just not do that? Come on, you should know I'm not trying to hurt Sora.
No. Wait. What is the one thing you care about more than anything else? Huh? My close friends. Going on.
Hmm. What's with the three? Oh. What is with the 20 questions? Xion? Oh, I'm thinking I'm gonna cry, girl. I miss you. You and Roxas and Lee should go and have ice cream again, the three of you.
Who are you?
Riku, what do you wish?
More questions.
For you not to die?
Alright. I wish...
to protect my friends, to recover something important, to heal the pain from the past. Man, to heal the pain from the past! I'm losing you, girl! Losing you!
To heal the pain from the past.
Is is with this game in bottles?
What's this?
It's a bottle.
You were not the visitor I expected.
This?
Not Stan, not Christopher Lee, guys. Not Christopher Lee. Decoy Christopher Lee, man. It is either after he died, or he was just too darn busy, so they got somebody that could do his voice really, really good. If somebody didn't tell me this wasn't Stan, was Christopher Lee, I would think it was Christopher Lee. So I can interrupt him all I want to, since he's not Saruman, okay? Since he's not Dracula, since he's not Count Doom, Count Dooku. Since he's not those three guys, I can interrupt him all I want to.
Ansem the Wise. What are you doing here?
Perhaps I wanted to atone for events of the past. Even no apology can undo the harm I have wrought. I felt that I ought to leave at least something behind. So I digitized myself and my research and hid them within Sora.
So this is data?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. A clue, I hope, to finding yourselves or your lost friends in your hour of need. The heart has always been quick to grow. Each exposure to light, to the natural world, to other people, shapes this most malleable part inside of us. Nobody's are not different from us in that way. Sora was the only one able to return to his human form without destroying his nobody. That is a statement to the love in his heart for other people and the bonds that tie them together. Perhaps he has the power to bring back the hearts and existences of those connected. To recreate people we thought were lost to us forever. Our most precious treasures. Even an empty puppet. The trees of the forest. And the petals on the wind. There are hearts around us everywhere we look. And it does not take superhuman powers to see them. Surely we remember as children the way our hearts made everything seem so shiny and perfect. Sora has a heart like that, uncorrupted, willing to see the good before the bad.
Yet he was so naive and let and walked right into Leonard Nimoy's trap.
Connection seems broken. He may have the power to mend it. He has touched countless hearts. He has accepted them. And he has saved them. And some of those hearts have never left him. Whether they fell into darkness or were trapped there. Whether they sleep in the darkness of Sora's heart or were welcomed into its warmth.
Three of them. He has like four hearts inside of him.
All Sora needs to do is be himself and follow wherever it is that his heart takes him. It is the best and the only way. The rest is in there.
All right. Thanks.
We'll get it to him. We'll give it to him.
Thank you.
To get him to wake up, since a bucket of water won't work?
I kind of need to wake Sora up.
Don't tell me he's going to sleep again.
That young whippersnapper, what am I going to do with him, huh? Do I have to get the real Christopher Lee and make him do the whole entire Starman act on him and do what he did to Sir Ian McKellen, huh? Is that what we're supposed to do, huh?
Yeah. What do I do with that?
I don't know.
What?
We're gonna kick him. We're gonna kick him and grab a cane and keep on knocking him until he wakes up. Like, we're gonna keep on hitting him with a cane and we're gonna wake him up. Then he's gonna go, ow, what the heck? I'm sleeping here. Oh, you need to wake up, man. Wake up. You're about to turn into Leonard Nimoy. I said, what? I don't want to turn into Leonard Nimoy. I don't want to. I don't want to be part of Star Trek. Star Wars. Star Wars. Sorry, Trekkies.
Never fear. Sora is safe.
Huh?
He's not here. You see, by defeating the nightmare of imprisoning Sora, we
What? You mean the Sora wrapped in that black phantom?
Then you came here, and you were questioned by three young people. That was the final key to awaken them. Sora is awake. You can go home now.
Really?
You sure?
Thank you.
Can waking up Ventus be that easy, please? Wait, no, that wasn't easy. Just don't make me have to deal with that when I went to Ventus. You guys really want to do prom for every single thing? Jeez.
I did not believe you ever told me your name.
We met before. Come on, snap out of it. Okay, this is a dream.
It's Riku.
Wake up, sleepyhead! Maybe your husband's awake now!
Sora! Hey, Donald!
This ain't Alice in Wonderland. This is supposed to be Fantasia's world. What the heck?
Come on, you're hogging it all.
Fully! I want some more tea!
Oi, this tea is hot. Whose idea was to have tea? Whose idea was to have tea? Tea not very good for tasting. It makes you go mad. Makes you be like Mad Hatter and the March Hare. No wonder Alice went crazy in it. Too much tea!
What the heck are you wearing?! Okay, let go of him! He's emu! He's emu! Let go of him! Yeah, this ain't Alice in Wonderland.
You're safe, Riku! Oh, never mind.
Just forget it.
Feeling all right? Yeah, I've never been better.
The two buddies are back together again. Come on, bro. Let's come, Peabody Masters.
I was watching what was going on in my dream, and I could hear your voice the whole time. Thanks, Riku. Thanks, everybody.
They did it, Donald. They did it.
I know I feel they won. And
they didn't have to cook it this time, Donald.
Fully.
What is with these two, huh? What is with these two? I don't know. You don't know? Neither do I. Hey, Ian Sid, what is with these two?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah! Did we pass the test?
No, you didn't. You failed. The both of you. You both of you failed. Just kidding. Still too bright. Oh well, I thought I turned it down. I thought I turned it down for you guys. I'm looking back at the camera and it's still too bright. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
I am also deeply sorry for failing to perceive the danger and throwing you headlong into a perilous test. This experience has revealed many hidden truths. And we must gird ourselves for the great clash with darkness that lies before us. I believe we need a new Keyblade Master, one with a new kind of power. Sora and Riku, you both deserve the honor.
Mm-hmm.
However, one of you brave the realm of sleep again to unlock the final keyhole and save a breath.
You're freaking kidding me? Only Riku? Only Riku? Come on, it's not Sora's fault that he fell into darkness. It's not!
Riku, I name you our new true Keyblade Master.
Way to go, Riku!
Sora, you're supposed to be pissed. Okay, at least he's better at being better at than reaction than Terra. At least he's being a better reaction. At least Terra acted bitter about it, but Sora, being the good friend he is, he's actually congratulating him, not caring that he didn't get it.
I knew you were gonna pass with flying colors. This is just so awesome.
Gee, Sora, you're kinda acting like a human man.
Yoji, what is with this kid? He is so darn lightful and kind-hearted and stuff.
Ah, Fully! He's supposed to be mad! Shut up, Donald!
Hey! I have Keyblade Master?
Yeah, why not? You did great, Riku. You battled, like, 5 bad guys in a row. Next time, Sora! Next time! Ah! Ah! Wah, 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 wah. Sora didn't get it!
Oi! Donald, he'll get it next time.
Ah! Fully! No, he won't! Wah, 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 wah.
I owe it to my friends. I'll catch up with you in no time flat.
What do you mean, Lee? You're gonna come and Keyblade Master too? Yeah, buddy, yeah!
What? You wanna be a Keyblade Master?
Yeah. I mean, I came here to learn how to wield one.
You?
Hey, thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you two knuckleheads can do it. He can! He just saved your ass, Sora!
You know I was gonna come swooping in, Keyblade in hand. But I just couldn't get mine to materialize.
Hmm.
Must be in the snap of the wrist or something.
Yeah, must be. Whoa, cool! It has this weapon, and it was a fireball, and it... cool! Look at Yen Sid's face! Look at Yen Sid's face!
Wow! Ah, Fully! Where's mine?
Oi, where's mine?
Everybody's gonna get a Keyblade! Everybody! Even him! He was the bad guy for the longest time!
No, he wasn't. He was a double agent.
Bad guy! Bad guy!
Double agent!
I don't care! He had makeup on his face!
Oh. Do you have to go? Well, I did doze off. I just have some stuff to take care of.
I want one more, doll?
Yeah, I won't be long.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful. Very careful. Right. See you soon.
Okay, guys, got turned down, so I don't have to worry about hearing that music. It was really good. That was a really good game. Maybe I should just do my review right here. So, while the credits are playing. Well, it was really hard. We had to deal with a bunch of pets instead of using Donald and Goofy.
Ah, Fooey! Did you miss us, Martha?
Oi, bet you did.
I missed you, Goofy, but not Donald.
Ah, Fooey, why not?
Because you suck at healing!
It's not my fault! They beat you that way!
So, they were able to heal me a couple times, but they are a little, the computer still needs to work on it. I'm happy they finally did Hansprint Knock Nordon. I love that movie so much, because it's the darkest that Disney's ever gone. They finally did Fantasia, too, and we really don't care about the Three Musketeers. They should have done something else, but they wanted to do two worlds that had Mickey in it, and we finally got to see Pinocchio as a donkey and at the fairgrounds, and we got to see the second Tron, and you got to see 13, Olivia Wilde, and Jeff Bridges.
And I'm here too. I made sure to do my little tribute, even though it was a small tribute.
Okay, Maleficent. Okay, Maleficent, you say so.
Am I Mickey? Save my life. For you, Minnie. Anything.
Got it memorized, guys. Make sure you call me Lean from now on. No makeup. No makeup. So, guys, I'll give this game a 10 out of 10. No, wait. 9 out of 10, okay? Let me go and get Sully. I don't know how I'm going to do this, guys. So, I'm just gonna have to put it on his face for a little bitty while. Sully gives it 4 for paws! And his tail!
Knock it up, Martha! Let me go!
Okay. Is it the song done playing yet? Apparently not. Okay, Haley Joel Osment, David Gallagher, Ben Dicklin, Richard Paul St. Moss, Leonard Nimoy, James Patrick Starr, David Boat, I can't say them all, Quentin Lynn, and Corey Button, Jesse David Corey, Aaron Sparks, Ashley Rose. Okay, I can't say all their names correctly. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. It's not my fault. It's not.
Wait, there's our name. That's my name. I fully ran the credits, Goofy!
Oi, I knew we would make it.
Ran the credits again? I fully, I was gonna go in that world!
Oi, and I was somewhat of an idiot. But not all the time. I was able to do that weird trick.
Jason, Donnie, Wanda Harden, Jess McCartney again. And I came to say her Shion's name. So I won't even bother. Is the music gone yet? You guys can see that they're standing on the island. Sorry.
There, now you can see it.
What's going on here? Okay. Okay. M. N. So every other credit? Okay. And E. S. None here. I don't see any here. S. None here. Geez, how many credits are there? I had to spell out word. E. E. D. What are we spelling? Kingdom Hearts? That's right, guys. We're spelling Kim Hart.
Ah, fully! At least we can spell that one!
Sorry, Donald, I can't spell very well.
Ah, fully! That sucks!
Well, I try. I missed the A! I better not have to redo this.
Oi, Martha, I know you can do this.
L. Secret mess. Okay, secret message unlocked. Okay, that's what we're spelling.
Ah, fully! We went to Wheel of Fortune Land! Wheel of Fortune Land!
Oi! Wheel of Fortune!
Well, we'll make it! We'll make it! We'll spell out the word!
Or not. Darn! What did that mouse do this time? this. Not her again. One. E. A. D. S. Take that, Frollo. You're not gonna put her into hell. Or make her your devoted wife. T. Where did the kid go? You better not be doing, you better not smoking and drinking again.
Oh no, I was!
What am I gonna do with this kid?
I'm back to normal, father! You get to be a Countess, Jimmy. Even though I screwed up. Even though. He went and got drunk, didn't he? Young Jeff Bridges, guys. Young Jeff Bridges. K. Hey, Drawn. Leave me wild. Go back to your house, okay?
I. N. Hey, there's some ice cream. Thanks, Lee. G. Let's go ahead and say what we're telling us. Tell us what we're spelling. We already know we're spelling, okay? But I probably won't get to have the secret ending. There wasn't enough letters.
Alright, you won't be able to do it.
Yeah! Not going to!
Oh. What are you doing in there, Victoria? Jackfruit in the air?
All for one and one for all! Ow! All for one and one for all!
Oi! All for one and one for all!
Back to DuckTales, guys!
Yeah! Yeah! DuckTales! Woo-hoo! I'm gonna eat myself some mouse today!
No, you're not! I'm off limits! No mouse! No mouse!
Oh, you're here too, Turnabog? You have to spell something too, don't you? Sigmar, come on! You did not say as if at all in this game. Not one single bit. You are a pain in the butt.
Look at you guys!
Oi, why are we always learning our abilities, Donald?
I don't know. Honestly, I do not know!
How come you guys got your voices on here? You three were barely in this game. I mean, at least Ben actually had some lines. Where were your lines? Can we turn it up? And onto the door to light, guys. Onto the door to light. Right, my boys? That says Mickey. That says Disney. In case you guys can't read since it's far too bright. Wake up, Sora! Don't tell me to wake you at your butt up again. His hair looks like a different color on the camera. It's not. It's red.
I was hoping this world was still here. But where are they?
Victoria! Come here, girl! Come here! Hi, Jack! Sofford! Bruce! Everybody else! Ventus is smiling. Well, guys, did it. I'll try and get the secret ending. I guess I should try spelling it out right. But I'll try. I'll get it on here somehow. But it did a great time. It was a great game. We're not done yet, guys. We still need to get the secret ending and still need to beat the secret boss. Okay? And that's for next part. I'll get you, Julian. I'll get you. Bye.